this. This is the VIP area.
Yeah.
However, sadly, we have a small problem.
What's the problem?
We've had our invitation withdrawn.
Really?
I really wanted to get inside that VIP tent. The TT motorcycle race is one of the biggest motorcycle races in the world. It's embarrassing. And I got the guy who's running security standing there looking at me like, don't even try, shorty. My arms are short.
Your arms are short like a Tyrannosaurus Rex.
It's like this.
The head thing. I don't know why I encourage you.
However, do not worry. I have another little surprise for you.
Yeah?
Which I think, knowing you, you're going to enjoy even better. There's Mark.
All right.
Kevin.
Good morning, Mark. How are you?
You're all right?
Very well, thank you. Mark, may I introduce you to Drew?
Hi, Drew.
Hi, how are you doing, Mark?
Very good, thank you.
Mark Higgins, if you don't know who he is who does all the fancy driving for 007 and James Bond. The guy knows how to drive.
Well, we got 37 miles closed off totally, and
awesome.
We're going to be taking that round with you in the passenger seat, so...
Great.
Ms. Moneypenny, I'll be taking a ride around the island with Mr. Mark Higgins.
Woo! Oh, my God. Holy cow. Woo!
That's 120 miles an hour. It's not quite normal, is it?
No, no.
You're having a hell of a time with Mark. I've never driven so fast around such tight turns like this in a car. It is white knuckle, seat of your pants excitement.
It's different, isn't it?
Yeah, it is. I got banned from the VIP tent at the last minute.
Really?
Yeah, I was pretty shocked. But there are no James Bond drivers on the VIP tent.
So you're the king of the Isle of Man, or that's...
You know, in a legal sense, yes. You know, but meeting folks and really just kind of exploring the island is what we're here doing. I didn't expect I'd be doing it going over 100 miles an hour.
Oh, my God.
You must have abs of steel.
I think the king enjoyed that.